A trap. Better give it a wide berth.
A bloodstained sign reads "The Hollow Marshes" in knife-scratched cursive. Loping up behind you, Ifan leans in to whisper in your ear.
Let me do the talking here. This one's expecting me.
The hooded man exudes an aura of restrained menace. As he raises his head to speak to Ifan, the hood falls back, revealing the gleaming bone visage of an undead. They speak in urgent whispers. Suddenly, the undead's bony claw pulls an elaborate crossbow from seeming thin air. It appears to be enveloped in misty shade. He proffers it to Ifan, along with a single rank-smelling arrow. Before you know it, the crossbow and arrow are tucked away in Ifan's backpack, and the conversation ends with a curt nod on both sides. The hooded man exudes a
Be not frightened of me, delicate fleshed one. There's far worse than my bite in this quagmire. Perhaps I can even offer some aid, if you've the coin. Do you desire trinkets from the ancients? For the smallest of costs, I'll tell you. Barely a trifle. You're back. Looking to add some weight to your rucksack?
The hooded man exudes a restrained menace that near matches your own. As he raises his head, the hood falls back, revealing the gleaming bone visage of an undead.
Be not frightened of me. Perhaps I can even offer...
The serenity in the this place, for the first time in what feels like forever, you feel the stone form. The old king, the statue was.
She ain't coming back.
So the Voidwoken are attracted to souls. But why?
Too tight.
When another divine arises, will Source change back? What if there are no sorcerers left? Why hasn't Alexander risen?
Now, teleport me down to the ledge behind me near the tree stump. I'll bring you right after. Oh, we're almost free. Can you taste the ale? Oh, the scent of home.
Amidst a crowd of screws, bolts, and scraps of metal, the woman is manipulating a glove-like contraption fitted with 5 long metal skewers. She doesn't look up as you approach.
And what are you after?
Oh, Dallas, you maniac.
Amidst a crowd of screws...
And what are you after?
Ben. I ain't. Just so you know, it's my...
She looks up.
You looking to buy something? Nothing of mine needs testing. Pay or walk. Just don't waste any more of my time. Found it in the scrap heap not so long ago. We used to know each other back in the... Never knew her to be much of a wrench head back in the day, but once she joined the Order...
She nods.
You looking to buy something? Or do you just want to waste my time with a whole lot of questions? For you? Hell no. That's for me to know. And you to get out.
The one will arrive.
You may yet be the one.
You a warrior traveling the path of the...
Thank you.
Mm.